What is the origin of love bugs? Through that process, the scientists mistakenly created the lovebugs, which somehow escaped into the wild. A fun story, but totally untrue. Lovebugs are actually from Central America. They migrated through Texas and Louisiana before making their way to Florida. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.